International professionals on museology from Taiwan, Malaysia, Korea, Switzerland, Germany, and Russia convened at the Museum of World Religions in New Taipei City, Taiwan, on November 7, 2018, for the International Council of Museums International Committee for Museology Asia and South Pacific Branch Conference. 14 speakers from different religious cultures gave their expert opinions on the topic museum, museology, and the sacred.
Why is the conference important? Yeah, I think the whole world is so unstable and nobody has any rules how to do and how to live and what the ethical rules are or the philosophical rules of our life. It's all too common. It's television, that's many, many other events, but the religion goes down all over the world, and I think we should do something to promote it again.
This is the first time the committee discussed the link between museology and the sacred. But Dr. Feerig added that this is what the Museum of World Religions has been putting into practice since its inception in 2001.
过去呢，博物馆因为都是艺术史的学者在主导，所以他们多数是从艺术的美学或者工艺的角度去看这些物件，那么 比较忽略的就是它原来的那个场合，它那个氛围，或者是那个神圣的经验。所以今天博物馆，我们在做文物诠释的时候，我们不是只看它的表象，那么这些物件它本来的一个神圣的、活鲜的一份价值，那么怎么去诠释呢？ 我觉得今天我们这个研讨会啊，就是提出这个问题，向中博，我们直接跨入到人性的角度，因为所有的神圣都是来自我们的内在。
Before making their way to museums, religious artifacts are usually first in a place of religious worship. So what is the difference between seeing, for example, the mummy, Ke Sheng, which spends half the year on display at the National Taiwan Museum, and the other 6 months of the year at the Shen Tian Shangdi Temple?
两个地方的展示未必相同，其实加起来正好是一个互补。那么在云林北极殿里面，你可以看到科像比较 宗教的一面，当地的人把它看他说是这个玄天上帝的化身。那么其实对很多人来讲，他未必一定会觉得这是一个他科像唯一的身份。那很多人也在问，科像到底是什么？它是木乃伊呢，还是干尸呢？日本有些人把它看成日本时代把它看成犯罪证据。那么后来很多灵异八卦节目把它看成是那个中国的僵尸。那博物馆又有很多人把它看成是科学标本。那有些人甚至怕到根本不敢看它。但是到博物
Previously, museums mostly designed exhibits around artifacts, but the new trend is to put user experience first. In the case of religious artifacts, curators no longer wish to portray them as simply art, but rather strive to present them as something sacred that can touch the heart of those who view it. After all, the sacred comes from the heart, is the heart.